I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, y'all. I'm Zachary.
That's Zach. I'm Gracie.
I'm Zach. That's Gracie. These are your Pirate Daily News. All right, y'all. So to start things off, we're going to go ahead and look at the weather. It's going to be sunny and cooler with a high of 58.
So...
You know, hope you dress moderately.
Dress appropriately.
Yeah, that too, guys. Seriously.
Yeah. All right, for birthdays today, we have Braylon Daniels, Jacoby Johnson, and Paige Lloyd.
Yes.
Happy birthday, and we hope you have a great day today.
I love birthdays. All right, y'all, let's go ahead and look at some news right over here. So, March 27th, report cards go out. I'll say some prayers.
We hope you're not failing.
That'd be really bad.
I'm not failing. Are you failing?
I'm not failing.
I have good grades.
I don't have a math class this semester. So, March 28th, Pirate Showcase is first and second block. Do not get confused when everyone walks out of your classrooms except for you, because Pirate Showcase was at the end of the day these last years. It is the morning now, so be ready for that.
Be on time for school, don't be late, you don't want to miss it.
I know, that would really be a stinker.
It's going to be a good one.
And a bummer.
Yeah.
Alright, spring break starts the day after on the 29th on Good Friday. Praise the Lord.
We don't have school on Friday, so don't show up here at 8 o'clock because nobody's going to be here.
I know I'm not going to be here. Are you going to be here?
No.
Wow. We're not going to be here.
It's going to be pretty embarrassing when you show up and nobody else is here.
Yeah. Whoever is here will point at you and laugh too. Mm. So can you go ahead and give us some more news, Gracie?
Prom this Friday.
Yes!
So get your dress, get your suit, get your flowers, get your ticket. Don't forget to buy your ticket at lunch from Miss Lazar.
I went to a room and bought it. You can get it there too.
Yeah. If you have any questions, go see Miss Lazar. She's got them for you. 10th graders, you'll take the ACT today. So good luck. And we hope y'all do really good on that. We have baseball tonight at home versus Moss Point, and the first game starts at 5. So pop out. And then again, softball has a big game tonight at Bay High against Bay High at 5 o'clock. At 5. So, show up, show out.
Yep, show up, show out. All right, y'all, I'm feeling kind of hungry, so I'm going to go ahead and bring up that lunch. We're having a hamburger patty, ham and cheese on a bun, and a chef's salad.
Yum.
Mmm, that sounds good.
Gotta give credit to the lunch ladies.
I will tear that up. I love that. Anyways, can you go ahead and give us that song of the day?
And for lastly, the song of the day is Drops of Jupiter by Train.
Choo-choo.
That's all the news we have for you today, and we hope you'll have a great day. We'll see y'all later.
Bad chick, your best friend.